Police say a man who died in a hit-and-run accident was deliberately targeted. The victim was struck at South 8th Street and Hoffman Boulevard on Monday. At the time, police could not locate any witnesses, but detectives obtained this surveillance video showing a van driving to that area. Then about 30 seconds later, you can see it was speeding away. The man who died has been identified as 33-year-old Raul Lopez Jr. The suspect van was found parked in Richmond on Thursday.